All right, Derby Chaplain Joe, back with you at the Pipkin Building, Mid-South Fairgrounds, Memphis Swallow Derby, Angels of Death and the Priscilla Presleys, and we've had two scoreless jams. So take another sip of your drink. This jam will start with one jammer, Chica Bandita, number 23, for the PKPs. Cat Claws, AOD jammer in the penalty box. AODs have Furious Styles, Willy Wonka, Instant Carmen, and Black and Blue. PKPs have Lucifer's Nightmare, Sousaphore Bruising, and Tagony. And Lynn Delicious. Cat Claws back in the match for the AODs. And Blue working on Chica Bandita. Very tight pack right now. Cat Claws is a lead jammer. Jams are maximum 2 minutes, but a lead jammer in this case, Cat Claws, has the privilege of calling off the jam at any time by going to her hips. Claws trying to get through. And 20-foot signal is given. And Cat Claws with a grand slam. 10 seconds in, Cat Claws calls off the jam. And that should be a 5 spot for the AODs. Again, this is a makeup date from a few weeks ago. We had a power outage at the Pipkin Building, so we could not play this game. Well, they go over 4 points. 4-0 AODs. Mel Center jamming for the AODs. Hell, he's an angel for the PKPs. On Memphis Roller Derby. Go to MemphisRollerDerby.com. Derby Chaplain Joe, out of here.